Hey guys, how are you doing today? Welcome back to my YouTube channel once again, Pat Foley Official YouTube channel. So guys, celebrity couple Adekunle Gold and Simi have welcomed their first child, a baby girl. Simi announced the birth of her child on her Instagram page and thereafter proceeded to sing the song for her, the unborn child. As fate may have it, on June 7, 2020, Simi put to bed a bouncing baby girl who she called Adejare. She revealed this on her Instagram page with a photo of her husband Adekunle Gold holding the newborn baby. According to Simi, it's like free-falling, this unending, soul-snatching, infinite mind-blogging love. Deja, my baby girl, I got you, I promise now and forever, so help me God. You know, that was the best caption from an infant mother I have ever seen. Nevertheless, Simi and Adekunle Gold got married in a private ceremony in December 2019. The couple confirmed Simi's pregnancy when Simi debuted her baby pump in the video of her song Duduke, which was released April 19, 2020 on her birthday. However, fans the bad guy also sent them good will message by posting Adekunle Gold and the baby on his Instagram story. So guys, in the comment section, tell us how you feel about Simi and Adekunle Gold having a newborn baby to answer their name. Just keep your comments in the comment section on how you feel about the couple. And also, if you are new to the channel watching this video and you watch this video to this stage, I'd like to thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to like this video if this video engaged you, and subscribe to this channel, push the notification bell to get updated and I'll post new videos. And I hope you guys are safe this coronavirus time. I hope everybody's safe. Keep staying safe and stay home. And also maintain personal hygiene, social distancing, and remember to wash your hands with soap or sanitize your hands with alcohol sanitizers and put on your face mask. Above all, maintain social distancing. See you on my next video.